God bless you. My name is Evangelist Beverly, the head of OSHA in Solution House of God Ministry, also the head of a pregnant women group. God bless you. Today I will be minister in Agreement Prayer Ministry. God bless you, my beloved sister Evangelist Mercy. I bless all sons and daughters in Agreement Prayer Group. I bless them with the blood of Jesus.
Hello, children of God, children of Agreement Prayer Ministry, people of God all over the world. I greet you all today of the, yesterday was the 8th, today was the 9th. I want to greet everyone that be follow us for this program. This is a program, it shall come to pass, that we have been doing. Yes, we have been doing this program, it shall come to pass. We have started since. I believe so many things will come to pass in the life of the children of God all over the world. God will bring all to come to pass. That situation will come to pass. And I welcome everyone today. Today is another day of it shall come to pass. We are still on the program. I welcome the boy, I welcome man, I welcome a woman, everyone. Please invite your friend, invite your brother, invite your sister. We are still going to, we come to pass today. And by special grace of God, we have another woman of God that's still coming. You see, I have many people in Italy. This woman of God, I know Italy, they are blessed, so they have a woman of God there. I see this one is still coming. This evangelist Evelyn, all the way from Italy, is a great woman of God. Please, I want you to come. I want you to invite your friend, invite your brother, everyone around you to come and join us today in Jesus' name. My name is Mercy, Evangelist Mercy Jesus. Please, join us, the Agreement Prayer Ministry. As you come, your life will never remain the same. As you come, every joke, that joke, I command you to broke out of someone's life, to broke out of that woman, to broke out of that man, in the name of Jesus. The joke of failure, the joke of rejection, to break out in the life of your loving one, in the name of Jesus Christ. Because why, it shall come to pass, and it must come to pass, in Jesus' name. As you come, remain blessed, remain blessed, remain blessed, remain blessed, in Jesus' mighty name. Amen.
Wow. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you. Thank you, thank you, Lord, for everything you are done. We say thank you, Lord, thank you, Lord. Oh, we thank you, Lord, for everything you are done. Father, we say thank you, Lord.
God bless you.
Thank you, Lord. Jesus, thank you, Lord, for everything you have done. How excellent is your name.
Oh, Lord.
How excellent is your name. Oh, Lord. How powerful is your name? How glorious is your name, oh Lord. We lift the heart, believe the high. Oh Lord, believe the high. For you are holy, righteous as well, Haughty, oh Lord, be lifted up. Oh Lord, be lifted. Oh Lord, be lifted, be lifted. Oh Lord, be lifted. Father, yeah. We tell you, we lift her today. Today is another day, O Jehovah. We lift her name above every other name. Today, O God, community service unto your able heads. Come and take priority. Come and take control, O God. Let your power move and our midst as never before. We welcome you on our midst, Holy Spirit. Come and break unbreakable. Come and restore unbreakable in the name of Jesus Christ. Father, we thank you, O Lord. We give you all praise. For all the way from the beginning of this program, today is a day of nine. Papa, we say thank you, thank you. Hallelujah. Children of God, please share this program. Share this program because the woman of God is already on the stage with me right now. I want you to share to your brother, your sister. I want you to share to anyone, your loving one. Share to your enemy. Let them come and bless through this woman of God with a great anointing. The Bible says, anointing break the yoke. That is where we are now. It shall come to pass. That yoke shall be broken. This woman carried the yoke that can, he carried the power that break every yoke. He carried the power that can break every force of darkness. He fights your brother. He fights your sister. He fights anyone that connects to you, even though that your enemy. He fights it to this broker. Share the brokers. Do me favor, share the brokers in the name of Jesus Christ. I shall welcome the woman of God, the great woman of God, all the way from Italy. No other person. Evangelist Beverly from all the way from Italy. The great woman of God. For he's a chief usher, head usher in the solution house in my mother's house. So he's here now to release his fire upon agreement prayer ministry. I don't know whether you go ready. Are you ready? From me, I am ready to receive prayer today, to receive fire. Woman of God, I welcome you. I welcome you to the stage. I welcome you, woman of God. Hallelujah. Welcome. So honored for being with us. Come and bless you today. Thank you, woman of God.
I respect your grace. Thank you.
Thank you.
God bless you, all the viewers. I'm so surprised because you are putting on blue. I'm putting, if maybe I called you now, I'm putting on white scarf. I'm putting on dark blue. If maybe I've called you, I say, Mama, we are going to wear this. You see the grace of God. So that's going to be a powerful service.
It's powerful.
Bless you all. Agreement Prayer Ministry, Solution Husbands and Daughters. Just open your heart. And receive.
Yes.
Because I'm so surprised when I saw my sister. We are the daughter of Prophetess Grace, the GO of Solution House of God Ministry, on behalf of my mother. That's why we are here today.
Yes.
To Bulala the devil, me and my sister. Because no one in our mother just take us like one. No one senior each other. We carry different grace.
Yes.
Today, the devil is going to be on fire. And I want to tell you today, the person you know years back is not the right person you are seeing today. Because with the grace upon me and all my minister in Solution House of God Ministry, prophetess and prophetess, evangelist, pastor, they are behind me. And our great mother.
Yes.
And our great father. Prophet Lucky Odefo, mommy, I greet you. I honor you.
Honor you, mommy.
Because I'm so surprised. I'm so surprised today. I know God is going to heal many souls.
Yes.
God is going to heal many souls. Just believe. Because that thing that God said in your life is going to pass.
Yes.
And you have to open your heart.
Yes.
For God. And you have to do it away with sin. Forgive one another for that purpose that God has called you into this earth so that you will fulfill it in the mighty name of Jesus.
Amen. Thank you, Jesus.
Thank you, Jesus.
Thank you,
Father
Jesus.
God, thank you this hour.
We give you
as I'm about to enter into your word, oh Lord. I need more strength and more power. Okay, Lord, I cannot do it alone except you help me, except you strengthen me, oh Lord, in the mighty name of Jesus. Jesus, Davini Megime, oh Papa, Nigadia, Niches, thank you, Jesus. I put you in front. Melody, my sister, can you join me in worship? Sing this song.
You are Lord of matter. You are Lord of matter. Hey,
matter.
Hey, I'm thankful for two.
You are Lord of matter. You are Lord of matter in our life today.
You are all about us. Hey, oh, hey,
oh, hey. You are all about us. Oh, hey, oh, hey. You are all about us. Hey, God bless you. I want quickly to obey the word of God.
As
our topic today, he said, it shall come to pass.
Yes.
It shall come to pass in your life. What God has said in your life is not what man has said in your life. No. And before you achieve it, you have to do away for, you have to forgive one another.
Yes.
Don't keep sin in your heart.
Ew.
Because many people are making it wrong. Because God have a purpose for many people. There are great men, great women of God, great men of that are supposed to be a minister, evangelist. That's because of the heart, an unforgiving spirit.
Mm.
Unforgiving spirit can keep you for many years for not achieving, for not receiving what God has said in your life. God bless you. I'm going to go into Matthew 24, verse 1.
Mm.
And he said, Jesus went out and departed from the temple, and his disciples come to him to show him the building of the temple. Hallelujah. And Amen. Jesus too, Jesus said unto them, see you not all these things? Verily I say unto you, there shall not be left there one strong stone, another that shall not be thrown down. Verse 3 says, and as he stepped up upon the mount of Olives, the disciples came into him privately, saying, tell us, when shall the things be? And what shall be the sign? Because he is asking Jesus the sign. What shall be the sign of your coming and of the end of the world? And Jesus answered and said unto them, take a whip, that no man deceive you, for many come in my name. I am the Christ, and shall be deceived many.
Many.
What are we now talking about? He said many, we call in my name, deceiving people, deceiving the children of God. It's only those that can endure it.
Yeah,
that will be able for that, that purpose, it shall come to pass. That's why you see this word. There are many fake prophecy. There are many pastors betraying others. You see, we Christians fighting each other. It's not supposed to be, but God has said it. He said, it shall come to pass. Yes. I will show you a sign for you to know I am the Lord, the God that never fades.
Hallelujah.
Let's continue.
Yeah.
We are in verse 6. And you shall hear of war and rumors of war.
War.
Seeing that, you be not troubled. He said you will see it, but don't be troubled, because it shall come to pass. That is my word. God is talking. Hallelujah. It shall come to pass. You will hear it. You will see the sign. Because I've tell you people that this is the sign.
Yes.
Which you will know that I am the God, it shall come to pass.
To pass, yes.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
And he said, see that you be not troubled, for all these things come to pass, but the end is not yet. Hallelujah. He said, for nation shall rise against nation, kingdom, fighting each other. That is why you see country. You see our country. Christian fighting themselves. Nation fighting nation. God has said that it shall come to pass. That is the Son of God to show us that he really exists.
Yes.
Because he has marked that he will show a sign for us to know that he is the one. What he said will come to pass. And those of them that can able to withstand it.
Yes.
That can bear it, that can trust it in. That is the people that will stand. That it shall come to pass in their life. Right. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Number seven. He said, for nation shall rise against nation, kingdom against kingdom, and there shall be famines and pestilence and earthquake in various places. All these things are the beginning of sorrow. Then shall then deliver you up to be afflicted, and shall kill you, and you shall be hate of all the nation for my name's sake. You can see Christian. Some people, they don't, if you say you are a Christian, then we hate you. Then we talk things about you. But if you don't know, we Christian, if we don't know where we are coming from, but we know where we are going.
Yes.
For me, somebody cannot use my past to judge me at all. Because past, all things are passed away. And everything become new in my life. Since I've known Christ, I've given my life to God. Everything become new. And I want to tell you all the viewers, I cannot see comment. Don't let anybody, if you are the chosen one, God have called you to serve him. Don't let anybody crucify you that say, now this one. No. Most times, God can heal killer. It can be a prophet, a prophetess.
Yeah.
The terrible people, that is who God wants, because he wants to free their soul. He wants them to come unto him. That what they are doing is not good.
Yes.
God bless you. Let me go. We are now in verse 10. And there shall many be offended and shall betray one another. That is why, you see, we Christians, there's no love in many churches all over the world these days.
Yes, you're right, man.
Betray one another. That is, a woman of God, a man of God will take you as your own. Then later, you will not collect which is not done. We betrayed one another. Instead of us to be our brother's keeper, we not turn it around to be a Jesse, to be a killer, that batter everywhere.
Hallelujah. To be a terror to our brothers.
Yes, which is very bad.
Bad.
We're supposed to be helping our brother, our sister. In the time of need, we stand there. We comfort them. But in Christianity, this time around, it's not done. I see some of them betray everywhere.
Yes.
No love, no unity.
No.
Of course, I'm not supposed to be like that. That is, God have said it. He said it will come to pass. Brother will be killing brother. Sister will be killing sister. Betrayer, the nation will be fighting. That kingdom will be fighting kingdom.
Yes.
God bless you, man. We are going to number 11. He said, and many false prophets shall rise and shall be deceived many. Hallelujah.
Yeah.
Oh God, Jesus.
We see many.
Jesus. He said, many will come in my name. Then we deceive many souls. Then we deceive them that I'm Jesus. I am this. I'm this. He said, many will come in my name. Fake prophets everywhere. Because God has said it, that all these things we are seeing, he has said it, that it will come to pass. So it must happen. So I so much love that word. Even this is not the topic. I read my prayer point and my topic, but I don't know what take me to Matthew 24, verse 1. It I is have sweet. Some Bible verse here, but something take God. Me to that.
That God. Jesus,
that God have said it shall come to pass in my word.
Yes.
Many people will be fighting each other. Many prophets will be prophet. I've seen it. Prophet, prophet, prophesy what is not, what does not happen or anything they will not see just because they will say in the name of God. Yes. People of the world will believe them. Whereas nothing like that is happening. He said it will come to pass. So we must surely see it. God has said it. God bless you.
Amen. Hallelujah.
And 12. And because iniquity shall burns, the love of many shall grow cold, but he shall endure. Hallelujah. Until the end, the saints shall be saved. Yes. The people that endure. Because when you want to serve God, sometimes you see some people that will say that they are serving God.
Yes.
At the end of breakthrough, them backslides because they don't have that strong faith.
Yeah.
Maybe the enemy is helping them in other way. They will say, I'm tired. They not go the other way. They will not go the other way, which is very bad.
Yes.
He said, those that endure, those that wait for me, those that wait on the Lord, we enjoy the things of the Lord.
Oh.
Hey, all these things shall come to pass in our life.
Amen.
He said it shall come to pass. But those that have the courage, that have the power to resist it, to stand, say, I stand in Christ, I will serve God with all my life. Those are the people that God is going to save.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
We are in verse 13 and 14. And this gospel of the kingdom shall be preaching in all the world for witness unto all nations. And then shall the end come. Then they shall preach all the world. Then shall the end come. 15, he said, when you therefore shall see the abomination of desolation spoke of by Daniel the prophet, stand in the holy place. Hallelujah.
Amen.
So you have to stand in the holy place. What is the holy place? You have to make yourself holy. Do away with sin. Do away with anything that is not, it's not of God. Do away with it. And you may be doing those things. We may not see you. The woman of God, evangelist, mercy, Jesus may not see you. But God sees our heart.
Yes.
He sees everything you are doing. If you do away with all those things, you must surely win, no matter the case.
Hallelujah. So,
amen. So we are still going on. He said, and the holy place, whosoever read, let him understand. Then let them who are in Judas fear into the mountain. Let him who is on the housetop not come down to take anything out of his house. Neither let him who is in the field return back to take his cloth. Hallelujah.
And
woe unto them. He said, 19 said, woe unto them are with charge, and to them that nothing a charge in those days. But pray you that your fight be not in the winter, neither on the Sabbath day. Hallelujah. And from there shall be great tribulation, such as was not seen in the beginning of the world to this time. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Amen. Glory be to God. Glory be to God. This time, I want to thank every one of you. I'm sorry, maybe my network. I want to advise every one of you. Let us put God first.
Yes.
If you want the purpose of God, just because of where we are coming from, they have in a foundational course, or maybe when they gave birth to us, where they have key any blood or anything If you don't do deliverance, you don't cancel it. Hey, that purpose that God have destined you for, it will not come to pass. Except you give distance, because darkness and light can never do it together at all. That's why you see some people that will put one leg in church, one leg outside, which is not good like that. I want to advise every one of you, if you are in Christ, I know we are sin. That is why we always ask for the mercy of God, anything we are doing. That God should be painting us with his mercy. Because without his mercy, we go nowhere. If we say we are not holy at all.
That's what we say.
There's no one that is holy than God.
No.
Because our Father is a merciful God. He's the one that forgives. Just forgive. We say he's my daughter. But then notwithstanding, we keep on doing it. We keep on doing it, which is very bad. So as you are about to enter into prayer now. Prayer number one. We are going to say any foundational and satanic power.
Hallelujah.
Against my destiny. That is disturbing me, the purpose of God, not to come to pass in my life. Hey, begin to destroy it right now. Every call that is making the will of God, not for me not to achieve it, for your children to achieve the will of God in their life, oh Lord. Father, Lord, I destroy it in the mighty name of Jesus.
You come against the foundation of power. In the name of Jesus.
I destroy it in the mighty name of Jesus. Hey, fight my battle, fight my battle. Holy God, defender, fight my battle. We are going to pray us number two. Say, Father, thank you for creating me for great purpose.
For a great purpose.
Hey, thank you, Lord. Thank you, creating me for a good purpose, because the will of God is
good
to pass in your life. God, always thank God, because he has created you for that purpose. No man can change it
at all.
And it is written, Father, King of Glory, we thank you, O Lord, because you create your children for a great purpose. That purpose which you have created, then, O Lord, King of Glory, Baba, let no man take it away from that in the mighty name of Jesus. Let no man take it away from that in the mighty name of Jesus. Father, Lord, we thank you. I commit your children into your able hands, O Lord, King of Glory, that great purpose. That purpose, O Lord, King of Glory, you are bringing your children into this world, O Lord, Baba. Let that purpose never see in the mighty name of Jesus. It shall come to pass in their life. It shall come to pass in their family. In the mighty name of Jesus. We are going to go into number three. Viewers all over the world, as you are hearing me say, I declare today that I shall be a blessing to my generation, so that the will of God shall come to pass.
I shall be a blessing to my generation.
Father, Lord, your daughter shall be a blessing to my generation. Your daughter shall be a blessing to our generation, the King of Glory. All viewers, as you are watching me, you shall be a blessing to your generation. You shall be a blessing to your generation. In the mighty name of Jesus. Prayer number four, we are going to pray that I declare today that I shall fulfill my destiny. Hallelujah. Father, in the mighty name of Jesus, I declare today your children will fulfill their destiny. Their destiny will not be taken away from them. Baba, let them fulfill their destiny. Let them fulfill their destiny. In the mighty name of Jesus, let any man or woman take away their destiny. Let them not take away their destiny. Let them not take away their destiny. In the mighty name of Jesus. Oh, King of Glory, Baba, whatsoever you have planned, oh Lord, you are destined them to be, oh Lord. It shall come to pass in their life. It shall come to pass in their ministry. It shall come to pass in their family. In the mighty name of Jesus. Father, King of Glory, I cover your children with the blood of Jesus. Thank you, Father.
Amen.
Viewers all over the world, begin to pray with your mouth. Open your mouth and pray.
Open your mouth and pray. Open your mouth and pray.
Our tongue. There is power in our faith. He said, I declare today that goodness and mercy shall follow me all the days of my life. Oh, Jesus. Father Lord, I declare goodness and mercy to your children, O Lord, all the days of their life, O Lord, Baba, let your goodness and mercy follow them. Let your goodness and mercy follow them. Let your goodness and mercy follow them. In the mighty name of Jesus, I declare goodness and mercy upon your daughters, upon your sons and daughters. In the mighty name of Jesus, O King of glory, there is no one like you. Father Lord, he's only you who can make a way where there's no way in their life. I declare your goodness upon their life. I declare your mercy upon their life. In their family. In the mighty name of Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. We're going to also go to prayer. I'm going to say, Father, deliver myself from every past failure and setback. Oh Lord, deliver me from every past failure and setback. Because many of us we are passing through failure and setback.
Yes.
We are going to open your mouth, begin to pray this prayer by faith, and God is going to bless as many that are here today in this platform. God is going to bless you. He's going to release you for every satanic rope.
Amen.
For every satanic rope that used to tie you, for making you to go backward. God is going to loop that rope in the mighty name of Jesus.
Amen.
Begin to come out with your mother. God should take away every satanic and failure, every failure. That thing that is making you, when your mates are going front, you are going back. Begin to pray it now. Right now, pray with your mouth.
Father,
backward never. You will not go back. Today, you will not go home the same. Begin to pray that God, that setback, that God should take it away from you. That every setback, every failure. From December, from January to December, the same problem, the same matter. No, it's not done that way. The same situation. I go make her. When? Begin to pray it right now. That every setback, that God should take it out in your life. That the story you will not be saying in 2022, it will be a different story. You can't continue with your past. You can't continue with your past. Because it shall come to pass. Whatsoever you decree today with your mouth, it shall come to pass. So begin to pray this prayer serious. Begin to take this prayer point. Take it serious that God, every setback. You can see some people now. What they say in January, that is the same thing, February. Oh God, the same thing up to this time. No, it is not done. We are about some few weeks now. We'll enter into 2022.
Yes.
Please, I want you to pray this prayer serious. Hey, every setback. Because when we enter to 22, the same story will not repeat itself again. In the mighty name of Jesus. Father, Lord, King of glory, I cancel every setback in the life of your children, oh Lord, Baba. Every failure, I cancel in the mighty name of Jesus. I bring your children before your altar. Every setback, that thing that is making them to go backward, oh Lord, King of glory, I destroy with your power in the mighty name of Jesus. I destroy with your power in the mighty name of Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Hallelujah. We are going to see pray. Let all my enemy, viewers all over the world, say, let all my enemy and their stronghold be scattered to pieces by thunder. Jesus. Pray this prayer. Say, let all my enemy and their stronghold be scattered. Because no peace for the wicked.
At all.
Like that God should scatter all your enemy. That the stronghold, that man, that strong man in your family, that strong man in the village, that God should scatter them. That strong man that don't allow you to become what God said you be. Start to use your man to destroy those, to scatter them. Because God is in our midst today.
Yes.
Father, in the mighty name of Jesus, every strong man, O Lord, King of glory, in the life of your children, O Lord, I scatter with pieces in the mighty name of Jesus. I scatter with pieces in the mighty name of Jesus. I scatter with pieces in the mighty name of Jesus. I scatter with pieces in the mighty name of Jesus. Father, Lord, let your only your purpose come to pass in their life. Let only your purpose come to pass in their life. In the mighty name of Jesus. Every strong man in their village, Baba, I scatter it in the mighty name of Jesus. I scatter it in the mighty name of Jesus. I scatter it in the mighty name of Jesus. In the mighty name of Jesus. Thank you, Jesus.
Amen.
We are keeping. Amen. Say every evil deposit.
Every evil
in my life. Say me. Amen. Every evil deposit in my life.
Every evil
as a result.
Danish viewer.
As a result of satanic poison. Be washed away by the blood of Jesus. Hey, Father, listen and listen with every evil deposit in my life as a result of satanic poison. Be washed away by fire. Be washed away by the blood of Jesus. Every evil deposit as a result of satanic poison in your life, viewers all over the world, as you are watching me, every evil deposit in your life, as a result of satanic poison, I speak of the blood of Jesus unto you right now. I speak of the blood of Jesus unto you right now. I connect my grace with my sister Evangelist Mercy. Hey, Jesus. I speak of the blood of Jesus unto your life now. Every satanic, every evil deposit in your life, every satanic poison, the enemy abuse to manipulating you in the dream. Hey, Jesus. I sprinkle the blood of Jesus upon you in the mighty name of Jesus. As from today, you are free for every satanic poison. You are free for every evil deposit in the mighty name of Jesus. Ay, Jesus, thank you. Thank you, Lord. We are still praying.
Libra.
Every spirit of avoiding good things in my life be destroyed. Because I want to explain this prayer point. I want to explain it into you. All agreements, prayer ministry, and solution house of God ministry, and all the viewers.
All over the world.
Sometimes. All the viewers all over the world. Thank you, man. Sometimes, when good thing is coming, it will just smash it away. Maybe somebody have called you or anything. It's not the person, or maybe they call you for a job. You are starting work tomorrow or next tomorrow. Let me say next tomorrow. They will just call you. No, we have seen another person. It's not their fault. It's manipulation spirit in the night. Yes, manipulation. They have done it in the night. Yeah. So you are going to pray now that every spirit of avoiding good thing. In my life, God should destroy it. Because without good thing coming to your life, you cannot withstand it. Maybe you are believing God for the fruit of the womb, husband, or you are single, you are believing God for everything, and it's not coming your way. That is where stress come inside. That's why you see for people they are distress. Pressure everywhere. So you are going to pray yourself hard this night, because today is a powerful night.
Hallelujah.
If you like, pray. As my mother used to say, if you like, pray. If you like, you say, Makame, if you like, pray. Don't look at me or Evangelist, my sister that is standing. Just look at the grace on us.
Yes.
Understand? Look at the grace upon us. Just pray at with your mind, with your heart, free your heart to receive. Because every good thing that is not coming your way, that somebody is holding your good tree, only your destiny, you have to destroy. You take it by force. So we are going to pray right now. Every spirit of avoiding, that good thing will not come into your home, will not come into your ministry, will not come to the life of your children, your marriage, your business, that God should destroy it right now in the mighty name of Jesus. Hey!
Spirit of God, look me. Lord,
in the mighty name of
Jesus.
Every spirit of God,
to
the King of Glory. I destroy by fire. Lord of Jesus, I destroy it by fire. Every spirit of avoiding good thing in my life, anything that is holding good thing, not to come into your children, into the life of your sons and daughter, oh Lord. Father, Lord, I destroy it by the blood of Jesus. I destroy it by the blood of Jesus. In the mighty name of Jesus. Thank you, Father. Thank you, Jesus.
Jesus.
I was listening. God bless you. Jesus, I was listening to, I think that was yesterday, ma.
Yes.
A woman was talking. He said, my husband is a man of God. He said he was praying for people.
Yes.
Because the husband, the wife have not given birth.
Yes.
Then I wrote in a comment. They say, you are praying for the fruit of the womb, people. People are getting their babies. What about your wife? Little did they know that. Hey, God don't make a way where there's no way. Our faithful God.
Yes.
The woman was just talking. God, my heart was just full of, I don't know. I was happy in one way, the other way I say yes. Because it's good for man of God to pray for people so that God will still give that thing you pray for others, it will return back to you.
Yes.
Little did she know that she was 1 month pregnant. You see, God is just a faithful God. Don't look at the person that is standing that is standing in front of you. The only thing you will see, just be looking the grace on top of that person. Person may pray for you, may receive your healing. You are saying, this woman is that, this woman is that. No. The Lord is the Lord. You don't know whether the Lord is trying. He wants to try our faith. And the Lord, as he's praying for you, the Lord is arranging a package. That is why
Hallelujah.
People don't understand everything.
Yes.
Thank you, Jesus. Thank you. With this prayer, because yesterday I said, God, you are too faithful. You are a God that never changed. A man of God is praying for people. He don't have child, but in the other way around, God was deposit triplets, twins in a womb. Can't you see the God we serve? That is where people make it wrong. That is where people make it wrong. Some maybe they have seen some people. Maybe is an armed robber. Maybe he was once a prostitute. He will say this one. Now. Not be this one, because you don't know the grace that person is carrying. Always receive, even though it's small. If somebody could tell you that God bless you, you don't know that grace that come out of a mouth. That is why in Matthew 24, he said, brother, Christian, betraying each other, kingdom fighting each other. Because God has said it, it will come to pass, and we all have seen it. He said, for you to know that I've come back. He said, fake prophets in everywhere, fake pastor, name it all. He said, then you will know that I've said it, it shall come to pass. Viewers all over the world, let's begin to pray this prayer. Let's begin to pray this prayer, because today's prayer, I don't know, is taking us to another level. God is too powerful.
Yes.
God is too powerful. Anybody that stands in gap, that intercede on your behalf, be thank God, because there are some things your mother cannot do, that the woman of God, the prophetess, the evangelist, that will be receiving a stone, you will be sleeping at all. Because those enemies that cannot fight you, then we go and fight the woman of God. But they will not succeed, they will try. God said they will gather. Because that gathering is not of God, they will surely scatter.
Oh,
you understand? There are some women of God. What they receive today, the battle they receive, but you will see some, they will still betray. God have already said, it will come to pass. Even in the church, you may have 10 children, you will see betrayer, the one that will betray you.
Of course.
You will see the one that will betray you, the one that will do this, that will do this. He said that, oh, we bear, let it just somewhere better. Go, Wakima siwa me pume no sane. Obame u, obame u. Wakima siwa me pume no buji. Obame u, obame u. O komi be ya ite sumwe gbera.
Hallelujah. It shall come to pass.
Yes.
You see?
It shall come
to pass.
Hallelujah.
Yes. 10 people. But it's only one that returned thanksgiving. It shall come to pass. God have already seen it. Even in the time of Peter, they denied Jesus 3 times. It shall come to pass. He has said it. So that is what we are seeing in this world, that it shall come to pass. It's only those that have the faith, that trust in God, that can receive the anointing and the power from our Most High God. Hey, we are still in prayer.
Yes.
We are still in prayer. We are going to pray prayer. Father God, my eyes are lifted unto you. Clean my tears and feed my mouth with laughter. We are going to say this prayer. Father, I lift off my eyes unto you.
Clean my tears.
Clean my tears and feed my mouth with laughter, so that people will not ask you where the God you are serving. People will not ask you, you are being in that ministry, what have you achieved? People will not come and laugh at you. Amen. Begin to ask that God should clean away your tears. God should clean away your tears, your sorrow.
Clean my tears up.
God should fill your mouth with laughter. Jesus. Because when you have joy of the Lord in your life, hey,
in the name
things will be moving forward for you. Begin to pray this prayer that God should wipe away your tears. Because many people are here and now your heart is very heavy.
In my mouth, in the name of Jesus
Christ. Yes, many people are not there. Begin to pray this prayer. Say, Lord, clean my tears and give me laughter. And God is going to answer your prayer today, this night, this very night. In the mighty name of Jesus. Heavenly Father, I pray for your children, oh Lord. Father, Lord, may you clean their tears and give them laughter in the mighty name of Jesus. Thank you, Heavenly Father. Thank you, Jesus, because I know today's prayer, it is done and settled in Jesus' name. Hallelujah. We are still going to pray that it shall come to pass. Hey. It shall come to pass in my life as you have determined it for eternity before time began. Hey, say that purpose with God, everything God has given you, say it shall come to pass because God has destined it to be true. It shall come to pass in your life as Amen. You determine for eternity,
Amen.
For everlasting,
everlasting,
before time begin. Yes. Say it shall come to pass in your life. As you determine for yourself, whether you na good health, you determine, you, whether na success, so open your mouth and pray. Say, Lord, it shall come to pass. As you determine good health, success, breakthrough, fruitfulness, it shall come to pass in the mighty name of Jesus. It shall come to pass in the mighty name of Jesus. Thank you, Heavenly Father. Thank you, Lord. There's no one like you. In Jesus' precious name. Amen. There are still more prayer. We are still on prayer. We are going to pray. Oh Lord, I reject.
Hallelujah, hallelujah, hallelujah. Yes, 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 children of God. Yes, the woman of God is coming. Yes. You know, when you are dealing with the center for the root, the devil will try to attack. You know, we are dealing with them with the root. If the woman of God are deep on the root, now the devil is angry. So don't worry, don't distract. It will surely come to pass. Whatsoever she has said she will come to pass.
every situation, whatsoever she look like, according to the word she has said in that 24, he said it shall come to pass.
You in want the to name of Jesus.
Hallelujah.
In the mighty name of Jesus. We are still going to pray. Say, oh Lord, the devil is a bastard. Today is a bastard. I must complete this prayer point, whether they like it or not. Beside them, I surrender every area with the blood of Jesus. We are still on prayer. He said, Lord, I reject carry over cross in my life. Because we are about 2022. Say, God, I reject carry over. Because the same story every time. That cause, say you reject it to carry it over to 2022. That God should take it out of your life and the life of your children, your family.
Jesus.
Father, in the mighty name of Jesus, I reject every carry over curse in the life of your children. In the mighty name of Jesus, every carry over loss, oh Lord, King of Glory, I take it out in their life by fire. In the mighty name of Jesus, I take it out by fire. In the mighty name of Jesus, it will not be that portion. It will not be their portion. In the mighty name of Jesus, in the mighty name of Jesus, because you said in your word that purpose who wish you have made them to be, oh Lord Baba, that will not carry over every evil curse, every curse that's not their, oh Lord, King of Glory, every carry over curse. I cancel in the mighty name of Jesus. I cancel in the mighty name of Jesus. I cancel in the mighty name of Jesus. Hallelujah. Hey, we are still praying.
Yes.
We are going to pray that every spirit of slow progress, stagnation in my life, you know, spirit slowly progress and stagnation in my life. Receive fire. That every slowing spirit, every slowing spirit that is taking you back, you keep on doing things slowly, slowly. For you to achieve something, that is, you do it break. Like some people now, you have a building, you are building, that you will do it small. Then the slow progress, it will just stop. You will not fulfill it. Tell God to take it out. Every slow progress. That God should take you out. It will give you faster progress. You need a faster progress in your life that God should give you. That spirit that is making you to slow in your business, in your academic, that God should take it out in the mighty name of Jesus. Hallelujah, hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Father.
Thank you, Lord.
Thank you, Father. Glory be to God.
Glory
be to God. Hey, Jesus. We are still praying. We are going to pray that. Father, God, please give me open door and breakthrough that no man or power can contend with. Thank God to give you a breakthrough. Open door that no man can contend with in the mighty name of Jesus. Father, King of Glory, Baba, I pray for your children for open door, breakthrough, that no man can contend with in the mighty name of Jesus. Father, Lord, may you give it to them in the mighty name of Jesus. That breakthrough, that open door that nobody can contend with, that no power can contend with. Oh, Lord. Father, Lord, give it to your children in the mighty name of Jesus. In the mighty name of Jesus. Father, Lord, I thank you. I worship you. You are the King of Kings. You are the I am that I am. There's no one like you, O Lord. We thank you, O Lord, for this prayer we have prayed today. For this prayer point we have prayed today, O Lord, King of Glory. May there be answer in the mighty name of Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Hey. Jesus. Hey, Lord of Jesus. What shall I say? To the Lord, all I have to say, thank you, Lord. What shall I say unto Baba? All I have to say, thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. All I have to say, thank you, Lord. You are Yahweh. Jesus, Lord of Jesus. You are Yahweh. You are Yahweh. You are Yahweh, Alpha Omega. You are Yahweh, Alpha and Omega. You are Yahweh. You are Yahweh, Father, I bring your children unto your able hands. Oh, you are Yahweh, I cover your children with the blood of Jesus, Lord. You are Yahweh, Alpha and Omega. You are Yahweh, Alpha, Omega. Oh, Father, we call upon you this hour. Hey, Jesus. Hey, come to your children. Rescue, oh Lord, King of glory, Baba. Father, Lord, give them more strength, oh Lord. Heavenly Father, I come before you this hour. I commit your children, oh Lord. Viewers all over the world, I commit them into your able hands, oh Lord, Baba. Let their heart be free, oh Lord. Let their heart be free, oh King of glory, Baba. I heed that soul, oh Lord. If there be anyone that is sick, hele, hey, Jesus, hearing my voice, I heal you in the mighty name of Jesus. May you be healed. May you be healed. I release the healing from above. I release the healing from above. In the mighty name of Jesus. Hey, blood of Jesus. I release healing from above in the mighty name of Jesus. Hey, hey, let your home be settled. Let your home be settled. I commit every marriage, Lord, into your able hands, O Lord. Let there be peace. Let there be peace. Let there be love. In the mighty name of Jesus. Hey, blood of Jesus. Father. Hey, Father, may you reign. May you reign. Oh, Jesus. May you reign. May you reign. Oh, Father, may you reign. May you reign. May you reign. May you reign, may you reign. Hey, let your reign of miracle begin to fall upon your children right now, O Lord, King of glory. Enough is enough, O Lord. What you said in your word, it shall come to pass, O Lord, Baba. That which you have destined them to be, O Lord. Anyone that want to take away their destiny, O Lord, King of glory, Baba, may them be destroyed in the mighty name of Jesus. I declare your word into their life this hour. May them receive their success. May them receive their joy. Hey, any joy that is stolen away, O Lord, Baba, this hour, I retrieve it back by the blood of Jesus. I retrieve it back by the blood of Jesus, by the blood of Jesus, by the blood of Jesus, by the blood of Jesus. I cover all the viewers with the blood of Jesus. I cover agreements, prayer ministry, sons and daughters with the blood of Jesus. Hey, cry no more, cry no more, cry no more. God has done it. The God that answers prayer. Our God will never fail. The one that make every possibility to be possible. He has done it for you. Begin to rejoice. Begin to thank him every hour. Praise his name. Praise his name. Praise his name. He's known by man, he's known by man, he's known by power, by thy spirit, says the Lord. Every evil mountain in your life, today I destroy with the power of the mighty.
Hey.
I destroy it with the blood of Jesus. I stand between every evil mountain in your life that is not making you to go forward, that is disturbing your destiny. Hey, today, That mountain is destroyed in the mighty name of Jesus. That mountain is destroyed in the mighty name of Jesus. Father Lord, let your realm of miracle, your realm of testimony begin to shower upon your children. Begin to shower upon your children in the mighty name of Jesus. Enough is enough. Enough is enough. Enough is enough, oh Lord. Baba, every evil harrow, back to sender, back to sender. I cancel every spirit of death upon someone's life this hour. Oh, Jesus, blood of Jesus, I cancel every spirit of death out of your life in the mighty name of Jesus. That which the enemy have programmed for your death, I cancel in the life of your children, in the life of your family. I cancel it in the mighty name of Jesus. You shall not die.
Name of Jesus.
You shall not die. God Almighty will protect you in the mighty name of Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Father, Lord, I worship you. I thank you for all you have done. There's no one like you. There's no one like you. There's none that can be compared to your name. We give you honor. We give you glory. For ages to ages remain the same, Lord. You never change. Hey, Jesus. Thank you, Father. Thank you, Father. Thank you, Father. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. I pray for her documents. I pray for her documents. Hey, Father Lord, every document that is on pending, I release it unto you right now. Every document that is pending, that is hanging, Jesus, I release it right now in the mighty name of Jesus. I release it unto you right now in the mighty name of Jesus. I release it unto you in the mighty name of Jesus. I cover your womb with the blood of Jesus. Hey, I cover, you shall be fruitful. Amen. In the mighty name of Jesus. You shall be fruitful in the mighty name of Jesus. Your children will not die. Your husband will not die. Hey, Jesus, thank you, Father. Thank you, Father. Have mercy, have mercy. Oh Lord, have mercy. Have mercy upon your children. Have mercy upon us all. Let your mercy speak for us. 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 In our marriage, in our womb, in our school, in the academic, let it speak for us. In our children, the life of our children, let it speak for us, oh Lord. In our business, let it speak for us. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Hey, Father, may you reign. Oh, my Father, may you reign. Jesus, may you reign. Today, may you reign. This hour, may you reign. You reign forevermore. Yesterday, you reign. Today we want to see your reign. Today we want to see your reign of miracle. May you reign. Father, may you reign. May you reign. Blood of Jesus. Oh, my Father, may you reign. May you reign. Jesus, may you reign. May you reign. Today, may you reign in the life of your children, oh. In the life of your children, oh. May you reign today, today. May you reign today, today. Reign of miracle. Reign of blessing. Reign of breakthrough. Reign of document. Shower of blessing, Lord. May you reign upon your children, oh. May you reign forevermore. We want to see the rain today. Rain upon your people. Rain upon your children. May you reign today. May you reign today, today, today. Rain upon the life of somebody right now. May you receive your healing. I don't know whosoever that is sick. Hey, may you receive your healing.
Raise.
Oh, Jesus. Raise. The rain of healing is upon your life right now. Begin to receive. Begin to receive. Hey, blood of Jesus. Begin to receive. Begin to receive.
Jesus.
Begin to receive. Begin to receive. Divine healing. The rain of healings falling upon your life, upon your household. Begin to receive. Every yoke of evil is taken away, is broken in the mighty name of Jesus. Receive the reign of breakthrough. Receive the reign of blessing. Ay, Jesus. The reign of documents. The reign of success. The reign of happiness. The reign of joy. May you all receive it this night. Viewers all over the world, begin to connect. Begin to connect. Begin to connect. Begin to connect. As I raise this, my hand up on top of your head, begin to receive. Receive, I take away every evil rope, every evil arrow, every evil attack. I take it away in the mighty name of Jesus. And I surrender you all with the blood of Jesus. I make the word of defense around your life. You shall not die. Oh, Jesus, I don't know why it's coming up. You shall not die. 2022, you shall live. You will see the hand of 2022. You will see the hand. 2021 will never see your hand in the mighty name of Jesus. You will see the hand of 2022 in the mighty name of Jesus. Receive your healing right now because the hour have come. The hour have come. Oh, Jesus. Oh, Jesus. Oh, blood of Jesus.
Of Jesus.
Thank you, Jesus. Blood of Jesus. Blood of Jesus, blood of Jesus, blood of Jesus. I, Jesus, let your shower of blessing begin to fall upon your children right now. It's only you who can do it, O Lord, King of Glory. There's no one else, O Lord. Father, let them, we have sinned against you.
Yes.
We have sinned against you, O Lord. Baba, may you forgive us our sin. Yes, let our sin not hinder our blessing, O Lord, King of Glory. The reign of miracle is falling on someone today, Jesus. Oh, let it fall. Even let it overflow. The reign of miracle is falling on someone today. Oh, let it fall, even let it overflow. Akashi neke, hey, Jesus, it's falling on someone today. Oh, let it fall, even let it overflow. Hey, Lord of Jesus, Father, here I am. Thank you for your power. Thank you for your strength. Imaleli Jesu. Domani megalele. Imaleli Jesu. Domani wagalele. Yesu fi wagoduhu. Onasi mae. Iwegboni Jesu na domi wafan regbuhu no. Hey, Jesus, you can't understand. Wama leli Jesu, damanu waga lele. Wama na leli Jesu etien, damanu waga lele. Esu fi wago duhu, onansi wae. Iwe boni Jesu na domi wafan debu no. Iga lele we Jesu me o. Iga lele wa sufome. Iga lele wa Jesu me o glory. Thank you, Jesus. Maga lele wa Jesu me. I want to tell you, viewers all over the world, I'm sorry in any way my song, being in English, just take it like that.
Yes.
Thank you, Jesus. Put your trust in God. There's nothing God. Hallelujah, Bobo Same. Hallelujah, Bobo Same. Wokpa no vi gyo wa me ya. Wokpa no ve dag mi we ya. O sa no ran u no ti gi. Nyokpa no ve dag mi we u. Yon jemi nema yakye no ma o. Yon kwa no ve dag mi we o. Every rope in your life. Hey, I lose every rope.
Amen.
Rope of death. Rope of sickness. Rope of barrenness. I lose it in the mighty name of Jesus. Every rope of sickness. Osa walk bano vigyo wame. Walk bano ve dag bame ya. Walk bano vigyo wame ya. Iwe yon bano ra u notigi. Walk bano vigyo wame ya. Hey, osa na jemi nema ya kemi no mano.
Walk bano
vigyo wame ya. Yon je bari nesi ya kemi triple so. Walk bano vigyo wame ya. Yon konkwo ni mani me bege o. Yon kwa no vigyo wima ya. Jesus.
Thank you.
Thank you, Father.
Jehovah.
Thank you, Jesus.
Yes,
thank
you are
you, Father.
There is no like.
There is only you who can make this possible. Thank you for my life this hour. You have taken me so far today.
You
are all over the world. Don't be afraid. Don't be afraid. Be strong in the Lord.
Yes.
Be strong. Whatsoever you are passing through is for temporary. That which God has said you will be, it shall come to pass.
Yes.
It shall come to pass. The only thing that will not come to pass in your life is anybody that is planning evil. It shall never work in your life.
Yes.
They will use their head to carry it. I cover everyone with the blood of Jesus.
Blood of Jesus.
I don't know your heart desire. It's only God.
Yes.
Who can search the heart of men.
Yes.
I come with a word as I'm singing. Receive your healing.
Amen.
Each and everyone have his or her grace.
Yes.
I bless all of you this hour.
Amen.
May you receive whatsoever you are believing God for.
Amen.
That thing you cannot tell man, you cannot tell woman that make you to cry in the middle of the night. Jesus. God have done it. All you have to do this December, just be giving it thanks to God.
Yes.
Be thanking it. Just thank God. You cannot be asking every day. This time, just be thanking God. Baba, you do well. Baba, you do well. Baba, you do well. Baba, you do well. Begin to rejoice. Don't allow anything to weigh you down. Begin to rejoice. Put your trust and hope on God. Those that follow Christ. You can see in Matthew 22, he said, those that wait
upon the Lord,
those that wait, that will receive our Father, that will receive the anointing, the power. Because many temptations will come one way or the other.
Yeah.
The power to overcome it, to stay with our Father.
Yeah.
That matters a lot. God bless you all. You are so blessed this evening because I don't know what happened today.
Thank
it's
you.
It's so wonderful. Blue. Blue is my color.
Yes.
Blue, white is my color. So I declare peace.
Peace.
Peace I ask for. Peace you shall get in Jesus' name. If there be anyone that wants to take joy and your peace away for you,
hey.
The rod of God will strike that person in the mighty name of Jesus.
Amen.
Amen. My beloved sister.
Yes.
Oof, thank you so much.
God bless you.
Indeed, we have a great mother, a spiritual mother, because this thing, sometimes, Prophetess Happy, we just wear something and it's the same thing. I keep on. No. Our mother is a great woman of God, Prophetess Grace Ojefor. Mommy, you know now, your daughter. If I not greet you and daddy, waiting again, I'll be your daughter. That's your daughter. When they shy, God is so powerful today. God bless you, mommy. Evangelist, mercy, Jesus.
Thank you
so much, my beloved sister.
God bless
I'm
you.
So honored today.
Bless you.
May all your
hands. Dadima, eyi robo vanagbo o bi Jesu no ge eyaye imi efa eyi robo vanagbo afiagbe eyi zede roboso edagbima o eyi zede robase o Obi Jesu no ge eyaye wagi masaya no sa iten ayi mi no sa seti wo uyo osa wagi masaya no sa osa gawe o ayi mi no sa seti wo ayi yokpa e mi no dame orion Yon kwa e, bi no dame vuryon, Baba Jesu. Yon kwa e, bi no dame vuryon. Yon kwa e, bi no dame vuryon, Baba Jesu. Ikmo mo sa no ime, Ikmo mi Jesu no rome yeke. Yon kwa e, bi no dame vuryon. Yon kwa e, vi no dame vuryon, Baba Jesu. Doma ni gati mi dame ma, Osa no bwa gati mi dame ma o, Lago. Doma ni gati mi dame ma, Osa no bwa gati mi dame ma o, Lago. Doma ni gatsu tse no ga kwenye veke kye Wokba no, I Jesu men no ge Doma ni gatsu tse no ga kwenye veke kye Wokba no, I Jesu men no ge Wokba no, e papa ne papa o
Hallelujah! God bless you, children of God. That is a song. No, it's only God that we call, that will answer us, nothing else. I thank you, everyone, for the evangelist that come to bless us today. Is God bless. May the anointing of God upon his life never run dry in the name of Jesus. By the spiritual grace of God, my spiritual mother, Prophetess Grace Ojefo, he had a granddaughter that will come to bless us tomorrow. Hallelujah. This is my mother, Prophet Grace Ojefo. I want to salute the grace of God upon his life. I want to say thank you, mommy, for giving us opportunity to we to explain ourselves to her. You believe in her too much. This is a great mother that cared for us. Mommy, we love you. We love you. You are the best. Hallelujah. Thank you, mother. We love you so much. Whoa, our activity remains the same. Every Sunday, we have evening service, 8 to 9 o'clock. Every Tuesday, we have an hour of feeding on the Word of God. Tuesday, 8 also to 9 o'clock, 1 hour. Every Thursday, we come together with agreement prayer. We pray with exactly 8 and exactly 8 or sometimes 8:30 to 1 hour with the Lord, with prayer. So while every first and last Saturday, we have where we are praying in 1 hour with the Lord all night, 11 to 12 o'clock. I issue everyone that want to join us to surely come to join us. We are here waiting for you. We are here waiting for everyone that will come to join us all over the world. Agreement Prayer Ministry is always ready for you. Hallelujah. By grace of God, I'm the CEO of the Agreement Prayer Ministry. I welcome you all. By tomorrow, we have our crossover nights are coming. By grace of God, our crossover nights. We are going to bring the flag very soon. Our crossover night is coming. I want everyone to prepare. in the name of the Lord Jesus Christ. By grace of God, a granddaughter of my mother, Prophet Grace Ojefo, he goes to be with me in the state tomorrow. That is my daughter. He goes to be a state of queen to render the all this. It shall come to pass. It shall come to pass. Tomorrow is the end. And my daughter and the granddaughter of my mother, Prophet Grace Ojefo, he goes to be with me in a stage to render all. It shall come to pass all tomorrow. By the special grace of God, you're going to see her yet on live on stage. It's not that person, Evangelist Ola Emmanuel, the teacher of the group, Agreement Prayer WhatsApp group. Wow. Invite somebody. He's going to come to load us again with the word of God. By the grace of God, tomorrow is going to be a fantastic again in Jesus' name. Tomorrow is the end, and I want to see the opportunity to welcome, salute my mommy. Mommy, thank you so much for being there for us, for praying with us for this It Shall Come to Pass program. You have been praying for us. You have been fasting, praying for this program to come to Zephon. And we are seeing the ending of the program. We say, Mommy, thank you. Everyone here that are coming in this service, you will surely come to testify. Because why? Every of your heart desire, it will surely come to pass. I love you all. Tomorrow, the same time, the same hour, I welcome you. Invite someone, invite somebody in Jesus' name. I love you all as we share the grace of our Lord Jesus Christ, the love of God, as we fellowship by the Holy Spirit, rest and abide with us and forevermore. Surely, goodness and mercy shall follow us all the days of our life. We shall dwell in the house of the Lord forever, ever. Amen. The peace of the Lord rest about with you all. Bye now, tomorrow. Bye-bye. See you tomorrow. The same time, the same hour. Invite somebody. Invite everyone. Invite your loved one. Invite your sister. Tell them to come and hook. The last day is a great God to be a wonderful again by special grace of God. Remember, our God is the first and last. Hallelujah. As you start in the first, you got to come to end it. Hallelujah. Thank you, Lord. We bless you. I love you all. Bye-bye, everyone that coming.
Dadima, eyi robo vanagbon o. O bi Jesu no ge eyaye. Imiefa, eyi robo vanagbon. Afiagbe, eyi zede robo so. E dadima o, eyi zede roba se o. O bi Jesu no ge eyaye. Wagima seya no sa iten. Ayi mi no sa seti wo uyo osa. Wagima seya no sa osa gawe o. Ayi mi no sa seti wo. Ayi yokpa e mi no dame vurion. Yokpa e mi no dame vurion. Baba Jesu, yok ma e mi no dame vurion. Yok ma e mi no dame vurion. Baba Jesu, ikmo mo sa no ime. Ikmo mi Jesu no rome yeke. Yok ma e mi no dame vurion. Yok ma e. Mi no dame vurion Baba Jesu. Doma nigati mi dame ma. Osa no buagate mi dame ma o. Lago. Doma nigati mi dame ma. Osa no buagate mi dame ma o. Lago. Doma nigati mi dame ma o. Lago. Walk by no, it just went no gay. Don't mind me to see, no gap when you make it. Walk by no, it just went no gay. walk by no. E papa ne papa o. Walk by no. E Jesu le no give. Walk by no. Always in a book o. Walk by no. E Jesu le no give.